about your curtain light with your wonderful Elton John music?
Well, it's the first time I've ever ridden it. It's the first show the horse has ever been to and the first level he's ever done anything like this. So really, it's all unknown territory. But it's fabulous music. And, of course, I was very lucky to have that opportunity, you know, with Elton John and then the Royal Liverpool Philharmonic Orchestra to play it.
Amazing. Amazing profile for both you and the horse.
Yeah,
fantastic.
No, it's brilliant. That's all thanks to the owner of the horse, Lady Derby, who's got these great connections.
Amazing. And how did she go last night?
Oh, it's fantastic. I mean, you know, he's never done a Grand Prix, even in a national local show. So, I mean, it was a baptism of fire with that sort of atmosphere. And the biggest aim for me is not to be competitive with him because he's very, very young. So the biggest thing is for me to just introduce him to this level, ride him at half pace, if you like. And so he just associates this level with not trying too hard and not too much pressure and everything. And it was just fantastic. And the thing that I was most excited about last night is in the final hold, when everybody clapped, he just stood so calm and still, and I thought, oh, this is going to be great.
What a joy, like a soldier.
Because it's a little power horse, a powerhouse, so I know that there's no problem on power and stuff.
Well, we wish you all the best tonight. Can't wait to see it.
Riding the Countess of Derby's Artemis, this is a 9-year-old, the youngest in the field, and the horse competing in their very, very first Grand Prix last night and freestyle tonight. Three-time Olympian national champion and a truly world-class ambassador for the sport that we all love of dressage. It is Richard Davison and the Countess of Derby's Artemis. Music tonight, a new routine composed by Sir Elton John and played by the Royal Liverpool Philharmonic Orchestra. I'm delighted to welcome the composer, the arranger of this new routine, Joost Petters, who is here tonight. Richard Davison, the Countess of Derby's Artemis, Great Britain. Thank you.
Richard Davison and Artemis, what a fantastic prospect that is for the future for Great Britain in dressage. Young 9-year-old horse, Richard must be really pleased. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, give him a big round of applause as he leaves the arena. Always great to see Richard here.